Got one.
Rising, the Ocelom want to be ridden for themselves.
glad I stopped.
Greetings, Aloy. I am known as Blameless Marad. Please come with me. You're needed for an important consultation.
What do you mean? Where's Erend?
He's inside, attending the Sun King, where we should be without further delay. Follow me, please.
All of these people are here to see the Sun King.
Yes, and each has come to ask a favor of him. Unpleasant, but that's politics. The Sun King is eager to meet you. Machine tamer with a curious eye for detail. It's all very intriguing.
I'm not here to intrigue you.
Too late. Ignore them. Nobles are like children who whine when they don't get a second helping of dessert.
What's the Sun King like?
The most important thing is what he isn't like. His father. I think you'll find him to be a reasonable man.
Aloy of the Nora. She who sees the unseen. Welcome. It would seem you have done me a great service. Erend, tell her what you found.
I checked Ursa's tomb. You were right, Aloy. The body is missing a scar below her right knee. I gave it to Ursa when we were kids, fighting over a toy sword.
If the body is not Ursa's, then we must assume she is still alive. And I will not abandon her.
We only know she was taken, not who took her.
I can help with that. Ursa has an enemy among the Osiron. A warlord named Dervahl.
Impossible. Every clan in the claim has been hunting for him since the liberation. He has to be dead by now.
No other Osiron had the motive and ingenuity to lure Ursa into this trap. I expect to find him lurking somewhere near the border. I've already sent an agent to investigate. He'll be waiting for word from us at the marketplace in Pitchcliff.
I can't move troops to the border without provoking the Osiron. But I could send a few vanguardsmen. And perhaps an exceptionally gifted Nora as well. Erend, Marad, let me discuss it with her privately. I hate to impose further after all you've done, but this is a matter of great importance to me.
I need to get going.
I know. Well, they say kings should never beg. But please, help me find Ursa.
Who says that?
Well, Marad, for one. Don't hesitate to ask him or Erend if you have further questions.
These will keep. Thank you. Rare part. to me. Perfect. I'll find a use for you. That'll help. Never know when I might need these. This must pitch cliff. Murad's agent should be at the marketplace by now.
Sign of Murad's guy. He's had plenty of time to investigate.
We'd better look for him.
Damn right.
More tracks. I think someone followed whoever we're following.
That sounds bad. Has to be Murad's guy. Dervil's thugs must have made him.
Maybe because he found something. Look at this. I think he drew a map with his own blood.
Right. Those kind of maps, you know you better follow.
That might be Pitchcliff. He marked a spot to the north. Could be Dervil's location.
And my men are waiting outside of town. I'll grab them and meet you there.
machines. Looks like they've been chained up.
Durval's a tinker. He probably experiments on them or strips them for parts.
Maybe I can use them to make some trouble. I'll go in first. Hold off until the fighting starts.
All right. We've got your back.
Unleash the machines! Shoot their chains!
Says you gotta eat dirt.
In there. We have to get through.
It's blocked. Must be one of Durval's paralyzers. Stay put until I find a way past it. They must use these to protect themselves from that awful sound.
fearsome!
Aaron? Durval tried to break me. Shows what he knows.
I should have been with you. Why didn't you come for me? I know I'm a useless trunk, but...
No, idiot. I got a message from Durval saying he wanted to parlay. I didn't come for you because I knew it was a trap. I couldn't let you get hurt. Just didn't think it'd be that good a trap. Thought I could take him out. Now listen. Durval's planning something big in Meridian. He said he'd force Avad to watch as the smoke darkens their precious sun. Your king needs you. No more playing around. You're gonna have to grow up fast.
I will. I promise.
You damn well better, little brother.
Ursa. No, no. Please. I won't let you down. I promise.
Aaron, I'm so sorry.
You've got to find Durval. But Meridian's a big place.
I'll look through his things. Maybe we can narrow it down. This machine's been picked apart with precision. Just notes about crafting. And a letter tucked between. Blaze, headed to Meridian. If we find it, I'll bet we find Durval too. I think I found something that can help. Let's head back to the palace.
Go. I won't be long, but I need to tend to my sister.
Going down. I'm saving. Fight out.
Of vestments, you could spot those god. Thank you.
you there? Can you help me? Nora, please, I need to speak with you.
Check out these wares. I've got all the best goods here.
You'll like what I have for sale, I promise.
Right. You stay alert. That's what I say.
I've sent a messenger to the claim to let everyone know.
If there's anything you... I'm glad you're back. I'm at a loss about Ursa. To learn she lives, then lose that hope seems cruel.
She wouldn't want us to waste time talking. She'd want us to find Dervahl. She said he raved about smoke darkening the sun. Tell him what you found in his papers.
A letter. It mentioned a shipment of blaze being sent to a warehouse here. Only, it wasn't addressed to Dervahl. The name was Aeland Forgeman. Does that mean anything to you?
Sounds familiar. Yes, a landlord. The Osaram have been buying up buildings across the city, including one under that name. Let me think. It's by the edge of the mesa, near the temple. Used to be a shop, but it could serve as a warehouse. If Dervahl used the name as an alias to buy it, he might even be there now.
I'll round up my men.
I'll meet you there.
Erend, wait. Remember that no one hates Dervahl more than your own tribe. The clans would give up much to obtain him.
Take him alive? So you can haggle over him? You can't be serious!
Our security depends on keeping the peace. If the opportunity presents itself, take him alive. Consider that a command.
Aloy, a moment, please. When we spoke, Aeryn didn't wish to dwell on the details of Ursa's death. Understandable, of course. But now that they've been left to my imagination, those details are all I can think about. You were there. Did she suffer?
She's not the one who's suffering now. You are. She died before you could say goodbye.
Is it that obvious? You're right. I'm dwelling on my pain, not just hers. And there's only one thing left that can help. Find Dervahl and bring him before me. He will answer for his crimes.
Let's have a chat. No, a colorful discussion.
Able-bodied adventurers, preferably with no friends or family, but I'm not choosy.
This is the place. You home, Dervahl? I got a surprise for you.
Or he has a surprise for us.
Is it a bomb? Doesn't look too big.
big enough to kill us.
All right. I'll shut up.
It's a bomb, all right. Well crafted. Blaze. It must be leaking from something upstairs. If I try to take it apart, a booby trap will set it off. If that bomb goes off, the blaze will ignite in a firestorm.
That's a lot of-